All right, so you're launching the Blender DTM36, and this, of course, is lesson number 56. And in this lesson, we're going to talk about the align object. So if you have two objects in not in the same line in the x-axis or in the y-axis, you have an option or an function for align them properly in the x-axis or in the y-axis. So let's go here, and we are now inside the Blender interface. So I want to go in the top view, and these items not in aligned in the z-axis. As you can see, this is in the zero axis, and this maybe, as you can see, not in the same level. So it's very simple to go to FS3 and search for align objects, and after that you can check the z-axis, so you have them aligned in the z-axis. And if you want to align in the both y-axis, you can select this, but because they are aligned in the y-axis, you will see this. And assume that you have two objects not aligned in the y-axis, so you can use the same technique by selecting these items and search for FS3 align objects, and after that you can align in the y-axis such as this. And as you can see, they are in the same axis, y-axis, such as this. And I want to explain something. Let's say that these aren't aligned in the x-axis, so you can align them in the x-axis, such as this. So these are the basic tools inside the align object. You can choose both axes, or you can choose one only axis. So I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.